Alright, and welcome back. Here we are in Broken Hills, and we're about to go back to NCR with the car this time. I think we have a few things to do there in the city, and then travel west towards 413, finally. Alright. Alright, so heading back to NCR. There it is. Yeah, hopefully without incident. Especially since we have the car. Yeah, bypassing the marauders. Yeah, we finally discovered where it was from the Vault 15 computer. Though, it might be too late for Arroyo. We'll have to find out. Alright, well, what do we want to do first? I think, yeah, that, whoops. Oh, man. Tell them to put their weapons away. It's police, yeah, it's policemen. Don't have a sense of humor.
What you be need?
Man. Wonder how much time they give you.
You got it, friend. Sounds good.
Wow. Alright. So, she was promised the Robo-Hound from, I'm trying to remember, it might be Dr. Henry. She injected the serum into Francis's arm, and he dissolved in front of her eyes. So, how'd it go? Is the test done? Yeah, it is. And how did it work? Yeah, he's dead. Still some bugs, I see. Well, try again. Yeah, what about her pay? Of course, the cyber dog is all yours. Now, I have work to do. Wow. Again, presumably this one, the half dog, half metal thing. Alright, woof. Look at this thing. Oh, it can't carry anything. I think that was one of the assumptions. It would have some kind of like canine saddlebags. Yeah, this is her personal guard dog. Proximity set to close. Alright. I wonder how effective it is in combat. I think it's actually called a Cyber-Hound Mk. Personal something. Where is it? Oh no. I think its optic system is... something wrong with it. What's it doing? Not many things a dog has to understand. One of them is follow. What's it doing? Here he comes. Looks like he could stand to lose some weight. Alright. That's good. Alright, then the other thing was Stockman's cells at Alarmer. Yeah, the Robo-Hound is certainly better than the bad luck dog. So, where's Miria? Yeah, getting the metal armor back from Miria. Although, might as well, you know what? Hold on to that. Can we drop this? Boy, that would be convenient if you could just drop it and then somebody else pick it up. Could do it from here? No. That's too bad. Alright. Well, gonna hold on to those. The Gecko Holodisc. Oh. Not even allowed back in. I can't remember, he has multiple stock. Here we go. He only has one. Look at that. He's got a Geiger counter. He didn't have that before. Man. Alright. $3,350. Alright, so there's the Power Fist. Let's hold on to the Galoshes. Yeah, I think she's just gonna murder the guy in the junkyard. I don't think she cares who he is. To her, he seems like nobody. What do we need here? 900? 899? Is that right? Yeah. Alright. Oh, she can't carry it. Even without the Power Fist. Alright. Can't be weight, can it? Maybe it's just all these shotgun shells. Probably needs to offload. All right, the weapons. All right. I think she wanted to buy some grenades too, especially after wasting one on that red scorpion. Where's Pookie? Alright, upgrading the armor mark to. Okay. And then
what you be need?
He's gotta take his off.
You got it, friend.
Okay. Yeah, too many screens. You could fit all that probably on one screen. All these options. Make it so much easier. Alright. Just got the metal armor on. Yeah, I don't think there's much difference between the mark and the normal metal, but I think it's actually the same armor class, just different resistances. All right. So now she's got this leather armor to sell. I think that's it. $700. Okay. And just grenades, which I think is on a different table before she picks up her other stuff. Now he's only got one. I think he had like eight last time. $264. Nice pooch. Who's saying that? Vic? Likes the dog? She's able, I think, to pick up all those things. You know, she's gonna give Lover Girl some of the stuff that she doesn't really need. Like the note from Francis. I thought the sheriff took that. Passkeys. What is this for Gecko? Yellow reactor key card, I think, was from the Vertibird. Hold on to that. Full 15 key card. Used it. NCR history, it's been downloaded. Doctor's papers for Robohound. The syringe. And Trapper Town key. Alright. It's kind of sentimental. Alright. Boy. Yeah, I think she'd actually sport for another suit, but I don't think he has one. You know what? She should probably make sure she get that car part first. In fact, she's going to have to pay for it to be installed. That's another issue. I think it was the New California Rangers. There was a mechanic there. Don't know if they're the only ones who can do the install. Claudia, that's the name of the blower. Hopefully she can just go back to, was it Trapper Town? All right, let's see. Yeah, she has no qualms about just killing this guy for Claudia. Just see what he wants for it though, or if he still has it. Where's everybody? She wants Robohound to heal. It's not quite. All right, that's close. Okay.